waking up reading some scandal about themselves in paper. I bet there's only Jimmy Savile and Cliff Richards that can sleep soundly in their beds at night.